So, girl, what's all this about? Oh, she a natural beauty. She don't need anything on her face. She wakes up all perfect. Okay, y'all, so I'm going in with the Trex, and I'm splitting them. Plenty of severe diarrhea with past antibiotic use. Stop use if you develop severe watery or bloody diarrhea or severe abdominal cramps, as these may be fatal. Do not use if allergic to clindamycin, benzoyl peroxide, vancomycin, or any of the ingredients in Onextin. Stop.
Incredible. Incredible.
Red bottoms like I walked out a murder scene. Princess cuts until I turn a queen. Big fat ass make a nigga fiend. Big breasts like the side of a turkey wing. I'm from where little kids getting like. Bitches posted on every corner like city bikes. Doing wrong things just to get it right. Probably let you want to train just to get a swipe.
So, hey y'all, it's the finished product. It's like rubber light or whatever right now. But I will come back to y'all tomorrow with like outside lighting so you can really see the color and see everything about this hairstyle. But I'm so like, I didn't think I was gonna like this hair. And now that I have it on my head, I actually love this shit. It's like, it's summertime fine. That's like exactly what I feel. I feel like Rihanna back in a couple years ago. Like, it's summertime fine. I don't know. I might do a bitch better have my money look now since I got some red fucking hair. But it looks so fucking good. It really, really do look good. But yeah, y'all, I just wanted y'all to see it. But I'll come to y'all tomorrow. Smooches.
That's that human hair, or that's that horse shit. Either way, bird, it's still bullshit. Now I'm playing with you.